start. They're actually being placed away. $1.85, Blessed in Black. $4.80, Connor Peruzzi. Yvonne Maxwell looking for the early double. The light is on. First race went to Calais Peruzzi. And we're just about right. They're on their way. And speed from Dream Illalinghi off the inside. Blessed in Black hustling over. Pressure from Bella Peruzzi. Out wide Mulga Jack. And they were followed by Woodside Sabre, Connor Peruzzi, and Dream Illalinghi. They're tightly bunched. The leader, Blessed in Black, led a length or so. Mulga Jack right behind them is Woodside Sabre up to the turn. Blessed in Black straighten the leader. Clear of Mulga Jack and Woodside Sabre. Blessed in Black. Too good the fave. Second Mulga Jack. Third Woodside Sabre. Then came Connor Peruzzi. Then Bella Peruzzi. And back at the tail, Dream Illalinghi. The time here is around 22:90 after the running of race number two, and Blessed in Black has got the prize number four. Numbers are 4, 8, 2 and 5.